Well, the Port of Albany isn't exactly announcing an oil spill there today, but on its website, the port does have a link to a report that says about 100 gallons of oil spilled from a rail car today. The Associated Press has the port's general manager saying it was quickly contained and none of it got into the Hudson River.